If a consciousness of the eternal were not implanted in man, if the basis of all that exists were but a confusedly fermenting element which, convulsed by obscure passions, produced all, both the great and the insignificant, if under everything there lay a bottomless void, never to be filled, what else would life be but despair?
What do you think?
I don't know. What does it mean to you?
Changes all the time.
You're full of shit.